Yo, what up, guys? Right now, I'm getting ready to go hang out with some friends and chill. And my friend just informed me that the cameraman can't make it, so I'm gonna have to help out, and I'm gonna be a cameraman for the day today, cause they had nobody else to film. So I was like, I'm able to film. So I was like, let me help you guys. So I'm gonna be recording. I'm gonna be using a camera, and I have no idea how to use a camera, so it's gonna be my first time using a camera, and I'm gonna be shaking and stuff, but. Why couldn't the camera guy show up, guys? If it's bad, then it was my fault. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking and let's go. Yo, what's up? It's the next day. We just got to Michoacana. We're doing it. Everybody, my boy Leo, Santi, Kevin. Right now, we're gonna shoot a video right now.
I didn't say all that, bro.
Bro, and then this room right here, let's go. This is where I come to chill. Hey, get that. You put that hat on. This is a new one.
The manager gave me.
Nah, that. I'm the manager, bro.
You sure?
Yeah, let's go. Put that new one on.
Okay.
Let's go. Shit! Let's go. All right, look. And then right here, just come right here, like your phone in right here. Chill.
Oh, shit. This is the break room?
No, this is a lot of people don't know about this place.
Oh, so it's like top secret
shit. Just for us. It's just for us. Don't tell nobody.
It's nice. It's nice.
Don't tell Cheryl. Oh, no. Deadass, don't tell
I'm
Cheryl.
I'm scared of her.
Okay, cool. Two. Whoa. Who has you here? No. You need gloves, first of all. And you haven't been trained for this, right? Okay, we need you in the front, please.
Sure.
Yeah. Jesse! Jesse, he should not be back here. We've talked about this. You can go to the front.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
I'm sorry.
Jesse.
All right, we just got done filming. The boys are taking some flicks over there, and right now we just finished filming the last scene, and then we're gonna head out. I don't know what we're gonna do, but I keep you guys updated. I'm so tired right now. I'm like 2 hours of sleep. She's gonna teach us the scenes.
Okay, and then
okay.
That's it. And then you just put it in one of the
Maria, killing it. Master.
Sin miedo al éxito.
What's rompope?
You don't know what rompope?
Eggnog?
Ice cream. Yeah. Yeah. I like my ice cream.
You
got their fruity pebbles.
Get the other scoop.
Queso con crema.
I'm
gonna taste it. Yo. That's bomb. That's bomb. Fruity pebbles. Really good. What'd you get?
Coco.
I got fruity pebbles.
That one.
Queso con crema.
You got both?
I don't know what you can do.
Sure.
What the heck?
What'd you get?
I finished it all, Brody. But I got gansito.
Gansito. Boy, Santi's over there. I don't know what he got.
Whoa. Who has you here?
Jesse.
No. You need gloves, first of all. And you haven't been trained for this, right? Okay, we need you in the front, please.
You sure?
Yeah. Jesse, he should not be back here. Who are you?
Santi.
You just got hired or what?
Yeah, Jesse hired me.
This is my spot.
No, Jesse told me to.
No, this is my spot, bro. Aren't you too young to work here?
Aren't you too old?
You'd be a pretty girl.
You wouldn't.
So one of our things here is that if you have enough time to do it again,
You had enough time to do it right the first time. This is my spot right here, look. Put your phone right here. Look at that. Blind spot, nobody sees this. The camera don't see this.
You watch Netflix?
Netflix, bro. Whatever, whatever.
You don't get in trouble?
By who? It's a blind spot. It's a blind spot. This right here, I got a good view like this. Look, a good view of the front. Customers walk in. The boss comes, look. Hello, boss. Hello, boss.